This is a demonstration of how to do your daily bum check for your rabbit. This should be done twice a day in warmer months. We take one hand across the chest underneath the front legs and keep the chest open as we take the other hand to support the rump and lift the rump so that we can see underneath. The hand would normally stay here, but I'm just going to get a pen to show you the areas that we look at. So we start at the base of the tail around the anus and the genitals, where the poo actually comes out, and we make sure that there's no dried in matter either directly around this area or within the groins, and also to the insides of the thighs. The soles of the feet can sometimes have poo encrusted within them. And also, because buns tend to lay in their waist a lot, you can sometimes have poo in the lower abdomen or also urine, which is attractive to flies. We're looking for eggs here as well, and you'll see the white fur here. If your bun does have white fur, you have to be particularly vigilant as the eggs are also white. The base of the tail can hold encrusted poo. So once we're happy that all these areas are clear, as they are with this rabbit, we support underneath the rump, lift and tilt the rabbit forwards and return it onto its legs. Give it a massage, let it know how well it's done, and reassure him.